Yo, listen, I'm indigenous to this land, I ain't no foreign cap. We all are native to the lands where we're born at. Aboriginals are the people who resided first. I'm poking holes through his story, Chris ain't finding first. And those go to church and learn first about annihilation. Kids who go the same stuff at school, that's indoctrination. Some might think this verse ain't cool like it's a violation. But colonizers conquer lands, rule and call it migration. Why would God promise you some lands that was occupied? And instruct them to ransack and commit massive homicide. Thou should not steal, right? Thou should not kill, right? Something doesn't feel right, and it's hard as falling to spill, right? Put them on some rhythm, let them talk to a Dr. Phil type. It gets out of line and lock us behind steel pipes. Teach him about Martin, tell him about Malcolm X. Show him that whoever stands up to flex, and he's up next. Put a noose around his neck and tie to 13 knots. Surround him with 13 cops to let him 13 shots. I'm talking about 13 colonies if you follow me. It was the youth who came over to take over the 13 spots. In hindsight, I'm just trying to get your mind right. They got us living in the dark, but I'm still gonna shine bright. They shine light to the fact that we ain't black. It's all been a lie, so they can cover up. Pick the genocide. See, we in an enterprise where the idiots been minimized to the bottom where the total pole was strange between civilized. But it's my enterprise that keeps me energized and teach y'all that we are the Aborigines and we've been alive. We've been identified, y'all been advised to take a look into your family tree because our lands got took and been gentrified. We were decentralized and it was incentivized on April Fool's Day when they paid $5 to become Indians in disguise. We paid tuition so they could spend their lives. The traditions of Thanksgiving were the rituals after killing tribes. Christopher Columbus wasn't humble. He was a villain guy. Yet they got a holy day to raise him up to the ceiling high. They got all types of statues and capitals that commend this guy. They gave us Black History Month, but what does it symbolize? They switched it from a week to a month. Look, if they empathize, don't get it twisted. It's only a front, the symptoms don't sympathize. I had to squint my eyes, refocus my vision. I broke a crimson, decoded the scriptures that I had memorized. But let me emphasize, I hold position to the Holy Spirit. I know the difference. I hope you hear my words are synchronized. I left that religious side. Those pilgrims gave us religion that's used to enslave us and trade us down by the riverside. Those wicked niggas, they tricked us, stripped us, and raped us. They gave us some food and left us some sweet potato November pies. Hey. And yo, remember this when y'all eating y'all Thanksgiving dinner this year. Yo.